However, as a reserve deficiency is automatically booked as a loan, the Fed's only real option is to set the price its loan of needed reserves to the commercial banking system. This is the basis of the concept of endogenous money, the major theme of post-Keynesian monetary thought.